think someone's trying to get to the fridge. Two of someone's. Yeah, get out of there. Get everyone out of the laundry room.
Look at Winston. He's just like, he doesn't care, but he's like, I don't know what to do. I think I want to follow the dude that's
Henry.
He's cleaning.
He's got his face.
Oh, it's fine.
That's what I don't worry about. Winston.
Winston.
He's like, I've
had my thingies left. I'm getting chewed
on. He'll break bad in a minute.
But I don't want him to learn aggressive behavior just because he's a baby.
Playing. That's how the dog's playing on me. It's not aggressive.
He keeps running away.
That's how they play. You
my dog, he's not playing. He's
well,
running like he stole it. Carlos is like, this is kind of like at my level almost.
Yeah, I think Carlos and Winston are better playing this. Henry is going to chew on him. That's what Carlos is.
Yeah, but soon, my dog is going to be the size of Carlos, and he's not going to get any bigger.
Yeah.
He's just big dog right
now. He's a big boy.
He'll be 12 feet on 27.
Well, Henry's 9 feet.
And how many pounds is he?
I have no idea.
So, can't have, Ryan can, oh yeah, he does, never mind, I just can't do anything wrong. But, do you want to go out back?
Would you
want
to have a drink? What do you want? He's just making a funny noise.
I always compare it to
well. Your dog is
my dog doesn't bark, so I know.
Yeah, can I?
It's okay.
Or not.
You're about to let him hurt you. They won't hurt you, they'll just annoy the piss out of you.
Look at Ryan.
Hey, well, they won't hurt
like
him.
Like a concerned father.
They won't hurt him. They're going to him.
So we have, so this is how ridiculous we are.
Henry.
We have a safety harness.
Henry, stop.
Henry,
stop.
Henry, stop. crying. And he cried, so I was like an angel woman, and I stepped to the back
with him. Get Winston.
Look at all those spots and dots. What do you